Okay, we're going to do our discussion of greedy algorithms by first focusing on shortest path algorithms between shortest path between two specified nodes. So in this for this graph right here, I want to find the shortest path between x and y. Now we already have a couple algorithms that let us traverse this graph, and we'll do a quick example here to show why they, in one case, won't work, and in the other case, are not the not really a useful way to go about solving the problem of finding the shortest path between two specified nodes. So let's start with the depth first search right here, the depth first traversal. So my initial node that I'm starting with is x, and of course with the depth first traversal we use a stack as our data structure. So here's the resulting search that I actually perform. So x has the children A and B that get pushed on the stack, and right here is the top of the stack. Okay, so we'll be pushing and popping from this end right here. Okay, and the next step, B gets popped from the stack, so B is a child of X. So then I push on the stack B's children, which are C and D. Okay, D gets popped from the stack. So D was put on because it's a child of B. And D's children, child is only C, so I don't add anything, push anything to the stack. I next pop the C off the stack. The C got popped from the stack because it was a child of B. Okay, C's children are A, which has already been visited, or already appeared on the stack, and Y and E. Okay, so I pop the E off the stack. So that gives me C's child E right there. Okay, E has no further children, so there's nothing else to push to the stack. So I now pop the Y off the stack. And Y got was put on the stack because it was the child of C. So there's where Y appears right there. So in my depth first, I'm done here. And I found the path from X to Y is X, B, C, Y, which we can see is not the shortest.